How to calculate ROI. Return on investment, or ROI, is the overall profit made on an investment expressed as a percentage of the amount invested, one of the most important gauges of business success. Learn how to figure out your ROI. You will need basic math skills and a pen and paper or a calculator. Step 1. Determine the company's net profit, also known as net earnings. Make sure not to confuse net profit with gross revenue. Step 2. Calculate the total investment, which can be found by adding total debt to total equity. Step 3. Divide the net profit by the total investment and multiply by 100 to find the basic return on investment. If the net profit is $100,000 and the total invested is $300,000, then the return on investment would be 33%. Step 4. Compute the return on stock investments with a variation of the basic formula. Step 5. Imagine you invest $5,000 in a company. 1 year later, the stock's value has risen to $5,200 and you earn $100 in dividends. Use the new formula to calculate your ROI at 6%. Did you know? In 1919, the DuPont Company developed their own ROI formula, known as the DuPont formula.